had to get a break from this hectic life and pace that I lead up here in the cold. I need to spend some time in sun, but there's so much work that must be done. And then to my surprise I saw it, the answer fell out of my closet. I found a $7 in my suitcase. I always thought signs from above were just a myth or fairy tale, but much to my chagrin, when I opened it and then looked in, I found a $7 in my suitcase. I put it away and told myself, you should have used a higher shelf. There's no money in the bank for a vacation. But once again fate intervened, my wife disturbed it as she cleaned, and out it fell, now evident, and so she shared in my lament. When we found a $7 in my suitcase, she had been fine before she saw it, this white reminder of Florine. But now, like me, she was caught in the same desire as she looked in and found a $7 in my suitcase. And so south we then retreated, barefoot on the beach. Depression well defeated, the cold out of reach. And when time came to return, we were extremely careful that a certain artifact was deliberately packed.